And for the first time here in Hong Kong, the public were welcomed into the arena, where they could see firsthand the tracks that the riders and horses have to take on.
I think it's very good so that the public and the sponsors can see the course, they can see the fences and how we have to ride the courses.